Almighty God. I serve the living God. Oh God, take this battle from me.
Come on, failure.
Everybody say you love me, man. Oh, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Oh, let's go ahead and celebrate Jesus one more time. Let's
celebrate.
Today is a wonderful day. Today is day 37. Triple perfection. Triple perfection.
Glory.
37. A wonderful time in God's presence again. I want to thank God for His strength, for His grace. I want to thank all our followers that have been with us from the one till this time. The Lord is your strength, and God will answer your prayers in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Remember, this is the season of the Almighty God. Nothing is too difficult for God to do. Everything is easy for Him. This should be your commitment. This should be your logo, that everything is easy for God, and God will show you how easy it is for Him by answering your prayers in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Go ahead this morning, if you are alive, if you are with us, begin to lift up your voice, lift up your hands now, and begin to worship and magnify the King of Kings. Go ahead now and begin to worship God. Begin to bless His holy name.
We give you all the glory.
Begin to give Him all the glory. Begin to give Him all the praise. He is worthy. He is marvelous. Be thou exalted, O God. Be thou magnified. Be thou glorified. Be thou praised forever. There is no one like you.
Elohim
and Adonai. Elion, we worship you. You are worthy. You are worthy.
All
power belongs to you. Take all the glory, Jesus. Take all the glory, Jesus. Father, take all the glory. You are worthy. You are worthy. Mama, God, Shalom, Baba. Worship Him in the beauty of His holiness. Bless Him. Give Him praise. 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 We love to worship You. We love to bless You. We love to give praise. We love to adore Your holy name. For You are worthy indeed. For You are glorious. For You are glorious. For You are glorious. Mama, Joko, Baba.
For
in Jesus' name we have given thanks.
Amen.
For You are glorious and worthy to be praised. You are the Lamb upon the throne. And time, for You are glorious,
for
You are glorious, and worthy to
be praised.
You are the Lamb upon the one time begin to worship the Lamb upon the throne, the God who is seated upon the throne, the God who rules the heavens, the God who rules the earth, the God who is higher than the highest, mightier than the mightiest, greater than the greatest, better than the best, faster than the fastest, wiser than the wisest, intelligent than the most intelligent. Oh, adore His holy name. For in Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Right now we're going to ask God for mercy, that He may have mercy upon us as we pray this morning, that He may use His mercy to bath us, to shower us, to clothe us. We hear your mercy, we feel your mercy, we ask that your mercy will be upon us. Because it is only your mercy that we are not consumed. We are not shaken by our brothers. For in Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Now say, my Father, my Father, my Father.
My Father, my Father, my Father.
Today is day 37.
Today is day 37.
Give me a triple perfection. Today is the 37, as we know already, and we are now in the book of Haggai. And in Haggai, God revealed Himself to us as the covenant-keeping God.
Hallelujah.
Covenant-keeping God, there is no one like you. Alpha and Omega, Omega, there is no one. Covenant-keeping God, covenant-keeping God. Haggai 2 verse 5 says, according to the word that I covenanted with you when you came out of Egypt, so my spirit remaineth among you. Fear ye not. Somebody say, fear ye not.
Fear ye not.
And Bakola Babasha, God is the covenant keeping God. He was reminding the Israelites again that according to all the words I gave to you when you were in Egypt, when you were in Israel, when you were on the mountains, when you were in the wilderness, all those words I gave to you, do not fear, do not be afraid. I am faithful enough to keep to my word. He is not a man that he should lie, nor the son of man that he should repent. Have he said this? He will surely do it. This is why we have confidence in the promises of God, because He is true to His word. He is faithful to His promises. He is sufficient enough to keep His promises. Let me tell you one nature of a king. Before a king will make a promise to you, he must have checked his account. He must have checked his sufficiency. It is that sufficiency that we use to make that promise to you, knowing that he is able to do it. Because a king cannot say a word and that word will not fulfill what he has said. A king cannot take back his word. He cannot take back his word. God said that when I send my word, it will not come back to me void until it accomplishes its mission. Remember, king of those days, in the olden days, they will tell somebody, ask me anything you want, even half to my kingdom, and I will give to you. Even half of my kingdom, I will give to you. They were confident to see that, because they knew what they have. They knew what they are. They know that even if they give you half of their kingdom, it will not shake them. If an earthly king can promise half of his kingdom, how much more our Father in heaven, who is the all-sufficient God, able to keep to His word? There is no promise that is bigger than God. Oh, Bashalam, but did someone hear me? There is no promise that is bigger than God. As he promised that he will keep you safe, he is big enough to keep you safe. As he promised he will make you rich, he is wealthy enough to make you rich. As he promised that he will make you heal, he is well enough to make you well. Oh, say after me, say, my father, my father, my father.
My father, my father, my father.
Today, today that is day 37.
A
covenant day.
A covenant day.
I bring all my family members.
I bring all my family members
into the covenant of longevity.
Into the covenant of longevity.
No premature death is permitted.
No premature death is permitted.
Open your mouth and begin to bring your family into the covenant of longevity. No premature death is permitted. Today is the covenant day. Because God is the covenant of God. I bring my family members into the covenant of longevity. For in Jesus' name we are praying.
Amen.
Today I tie your family to the covenant of longevity.
Amen.
And I declare and I decree, no premature death is permitted in your family.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God is the ancient of days.
Yes.
He has lived long enough to make your family to live longer. According to the word of God this morning, because he said, I will satisfy you with long life and prosperity.
Amen.
This morning, I tie your family members to the covenant of longevity.
Amen.
No one will die prematurely.
Amen.
No one will die prematurely.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say after me, say, my father, my father, my father.
My father, my father, my father.
I break every evil covenant.
I break every evil covenant.
That is still speaking against my family.
That is still speaking against my family.
Open your mouth and begin to pray. In Jesus' name we have prayed that any evil covenant that is speaking against your family, I break that covenant now. For if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Old covenants have passed away. New covenant has come in now. When Jesus gave his disciples the cup of his blood, he said, this is the New Testament in my blood. A confirmation that the Old Testament has passed away. Any old evil covenant that is still speaking against your family, I stand as an oracle of God this morning. I break it now. I break it now. Covenant of death, covenant of poverty, covenant of barrenness, covenant of wickedness, covenant of separation of family. I break it now. It shall no longer stand. In the mighty name of Jesus. See after me, say, my father, my father, my father.
My father, my father, my father.
Any evil covenant. Entered into on my behalf. I separate myself from it now. Who has entered an evil covenant on my behalf? I'm
Some of you, your friends enter the covenant on your behalf. I stand this morning to break, to separate you. Any evil covenant that was entered into on your behalf, you were not there. You don't know how it happened. I separate from it now in the name of Jesus. Even a covenant that you were deceived to enter into, I free you now from it in the name of Jesus. Because the Bible says that a curse without a curse cannot work. Any evil covenant on your behalf, you are immune from it now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Finally, say, my Father, my Father, my Father.
My Father.
All the good promises in the Bible. I and my family begin to enjoy from today. For in Jesus' name we are prayed. I stand upon the word of God this morning and I declare and I decree, because God is a covenant keeping God. All the good covenant God has kept with you, all the good promises He has made, He will keep it for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
From today, you and your family begin to enjoy all the good promises of the Lord.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God said, you shall be the head and not the tail.
Yes.
So shall it be for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He said, I will guide your going out and your coming in.
Yes.
So shall it be for you and your family in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any evil covenant that anyone entered on your behalf, I separate from it now.
Amen.
I separate from it now.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, today is 3 and 7.
Yes.
The Lord will perfect all that concerns your life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Heavenly Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Your day is blessed today.
Amen.
Your day is lifted today.
Amen.
You shall receive testimony.
Amen.
You shall hear good news.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says, see unto the righteous, it is well with them.
Amen.
It is well with you.
Amen.
It is well with you.
Amen.
It is well with your family.
Amen.
It is well with your business.
Amen.
It is well with your career.
Amen.
It is well with your marriage.
Amen.
It is well with your education.
Amen.
It is well with you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Somebody say, it is well with me.
It is well with me.
You need to put that in the comment section. Say, it is well with me. It is well with me.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of God the Father.
Amen.
In the name of God the Son.
Amen.
In the name of God the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Celebrate Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We're going to see you tomorrow, the 38th. Another wonderful time in God's presence. The Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Almighty God, I serve the living God. Oh God, take this battle for me.